My name is Sister Ruth Marie Nickerson. I'm the area coordinator for the Sisters of the Holy Cross for the area of North America. Currently, I'm a member of the Board of Trustees at Holy Cross Hospital and also a member of the Finance Committee. After graduating from Seattle University, I was assigned to Holy Cross Hospital. During my first year, I had the wonderful opportunity of rotating through many of the different departments in the hospital. In the end, I ended up in the emergency room. I was an emergency room nurse from probably 69 to 71. I have been back on the Board of Trustees for about 1 year now, and I'm growing in my understanding of the role that Holy Cross Hospital has in the community, and also aware of the growth and establishing the new site in Germantown, which is really exciting to have that hospital on its way. And you talk about the mission. I think at Holy Cross, I have been so deeply aware and appreciative of the way the leadership team have tended to the mission of the Sisters of the Holy Cross, have really tended to the mission of Holy Cross Hospital today. And it's very, encouraging. It gives me a lot of hope as I look to the future. The one thing I've also been very, very impressed with is the amount of community give back. The hospital is so aware that it is in Montgomery County and that it gives back to the county, to the people of the county. I think the work that's been done and accomplished during this 50 years, I really commend all those who have brought us to this day. And I just will keep in my prayers and my thoughts and ask God's blessing on the next 50 years. So much will be accomplished during that time. And if we keep our eyes and our hearts on the mission, it will come.